This is another resource that I've used in both history and global politics, and it's called the British Cartoon Archive. It's run through the University of Kent, you can see up here, and it features it's a database really of political cartoons from Britain for the past 200 years. So looking at contemporary issues and also ones of historical importance are doable here. So here's how you use the website. So you can check here, we can search the catalog. Let's put in something like Trump. You can see I've searched that a few times. So let's search that just for fun. And so you get here, artist or creator. You have the publisher here, the date that it's published, and digital. So all these things help with citations. And you can just click on it here, and it will bring up the cartoon for you. So you can see some good cartoons here. Yeah, big orange baby with Twitter on his phone, of course. So you can check this for everything. I've put in Hitler before, so you can find things from the Second World War. You can check certain dates. So you can see from 1947, 1940, 1939. So all those are very, very helpful, especially if you're looking at things like cultural history and how people reacted to certain events at the time. Stalin was there, Mao was there, and also contemporary figures, things on Brexit. Yeah, so another good one to check out, especially if you're trying to get a feel for how the public views certain things through history or even in current affairs.